counting stars.
Five 0 4 3. Got us from Stirling to Edinburgh Waverley. No, I think it's half hour later than Blaine. No, hour later than Blaine. Then, aye, it's a half hourly service. Hour later than Blaine. The rest of them only go to Stirling. Right, here we are. See what reason I came through here. Midland Pullman. I think that's just came down here because I'm here. That fucking follows me. The fucking 170.
That's a 170.
It fucking is.
Jesus fuck. I didn't think a 170. I thought it'd just be another 3-5.
Hello?
Hello?
It's a fucking 170.
Please, Tone. It's 407.
170, 407. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. I was not expecting this to be coming down here. I was expecting a fucking 385. Let's go on the platform and get us out of there.
Perfect idea. This is so weird.
It fucking is. Hello? Are they finally getting rid of them?
Yes.
Finally. Get us on our way. Dunblane. This is fucking rare. Guards tell us it's a broken rail up at Millerhill. 385s can't get out. I'm hoping that they don't fix that. I'm hoping that it's just... This will probably come out of Eastfield, won't it? Because there's a broken rail at Millerhill. Probably come out of Eastfield. This they came for Dunblane or Stirling. I think they came for Dunblane. Aye, there's my one for Stirling. Five one nine. Got ourselves to Edinburgh Waverley. This will be going at home, Glasgow Edinburgh Park and Haymarket.
There's so many diesels in this video that
are
actually stopping at the station.
Broken rail, aye.
Supposed damaged rail.
Broken rail at
Malahar. Possible hybrid.
That's fucking weird what RTT was saying though. Fucking 158.
I've seen messed up HST things and it's all been a mistake.
I've been on an Edinburgh train and I've checked real time trains and it said fucking 12 coaches. A 12 car ScotRail train? Like fuck it is.
Imagine ScotRail began running 12 cars on the EasyG or something.
There'll be no platforms long enough for that. I don't even think Waverley would be long enough for that.
What about 10? Like imagine 10, like 10's like runs there, 12 cars.
Aye. 3502 is going to Edinburgh Waverley to Stirling. Aye, it'd be one of the two, aye. 10, I don't know, which
one would
then for 10 minutes once coming
from the
hour,
then that
would be going to Alloa? Mm-hmm, it used to be a town, but it's a city. 3502, it's
got the service
to Stirling. Yep. This will be calling it Calmon and Labbot.
What surprised me was
how
much.
It's just
that
the Edinburgh
train's
two coaches.
Oh, is it, yeah? So it'll only be five coaches then? It'll only be at fucking 158 and 385?
Unless it's a bit of a glitch then. Because I've seen the Stirling glitch and said it was 42 and it turned up as a four car HST.
I bet that 70 coming through. I never even saw some real time trains. But we're getting a 70.
Aye. So this is definitely a good session at Grahamston, a lot better than I thought it would be. I thought the Midland Pullman would be the only good thing today.
I was expecting just to come down on that 385, get the Midland Pullman, then next train up to Pullman, all on Lithgow. Then come back to Glasgow, up to maybe Lindsay, or maybe get the bus for Buchanan bus station. I'm not sure what I'm leaving today. Probably Buchanan bus station, because trains are shite on a Sunday. Everyone's shite on a Sunday. Except
the Elgin trains and the Perth diagrams in the morning, and obviously all the diesel.
Aye, it was an Elgin train that I was on.
I think if I were younger, I would have shouted that thing as a diesel 10 or something. If I was like 3 year old, I would have jumped.
Oh, it's just a light local, it's not even a freight.
This is 812.
7812. Absolutely no clue where this will be going, because I wasn't even expecting it through.
That was loud.
It's indeed a 158.
This is incredibly rare and I'm so happy.
It fucking is.
This was the last train of the day, yours.
Aye.
Yep. We had a planned session in Glasgow next week, but that'll have to be rescheduled to a couple of weeks later.
Right.
I'm just saying it to yours. So this is 1587.
Have they been on a debut here in fucking 2018 or something?
Do you think they're going to put these in the Cumbernauld line?
Probably no. 158717. It's got a bit far up, isn't it?
What is that coach? It's a secret there.
Oh.
It's really